Cake.
This cake is mine. Do you understand that?
Oh, it's on, asshole.
No! Don't worry, guys. I'm still.
Get out of here.
Man, I'm dead.
Huh?
What happened to my freaking
ship?
And why we should do that? We just met you, like, right now?
And you look so suspicious.
You got yourself a deal.
What?
Hey, guys, wait for me.
$60.
Actually, the game is called Return to Dream.
Oh god, no!
No!
Fire!
No, no!
La 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 la!
Run, Luke!
Run, Luke!
Battle Bot!
You bully! You'll be all mine!
What did you say?
You saved me! How can I ever return?
Delete, but there's no place of spaceship monster around here.
Why something has to be my fault?
Cause you're fat.
Fat, bald, fatty, fat, fat, fat. No, no. Let that be a lesson to you.
I'm not fat. I have big boobs.
Yeah, I'll just stick with it.
Fatty.
If that's okay with everybody.
Shut up!
Another one.
Stop right there!
I'm the Garry of this sphere thing.
Time to
fight!
What?
Fight me.
Hey, I'm actually
okay.
I am a superstar warrior!
Did you think you could beat me?
Alright!
Gigant Edge Knight.
Prepare for total annihilation!
You serious?
Yeah, don't tease me if you don't want to get more.
From the sky.
Oh, shit! Mmm! So good and
delicious! Well, that's a really big swarm.
Now is coward killing time!
La 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 la! La 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 la!
Hey, you wanna see something cool?
Okay.
Sword. I'm gonna absorb you.
Grass grows, birds fly, sun shines, and brother, the darkness is coming. You need to run.
Wait a minute, what the hell?
Nice. Hooray, you collected all the energy sphere in the first world. Now you have to repeat this process for 10,099,999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999
spaceship part.
Give me that!
Yippee!
Okay.
Hey, where did you think you're going? You have to beat me first if you want to go to the next world.
Tell you should stop hanging out with Kirby.
Raisins!
Hi.
I absorb you.
Well,
it's time
to whip some
ass.
Get it? Whip some ass.
Boom!
That's not funny, you idiot.
Yay!
Hey Kirby, I'm here to tell you that we've introduced a brand new ability.
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Whoa. Go, go, go!
Tell my children I love them!
Don't shoot, don't shoot!
I don't know how long I can hold.
Be gone, Sati!
You? I can feel my hand.
Get back!
No! It's not worth it!
I have to try! Oh, goddammit!
Oh, yeah!
No! No, you freaking killing me!
Long before time had a name, the first spinjitzu master created Ninjago.
I don't get it. When does he say it's morbid to-
Oh, woo! Yeah! Who's up for round two?
I am here! It is I,
Mr.
the Magician!
Magic.
Hey, Mr. Magic Egg, can you turn Tiff into a pickle? It will be the funniest shit ever. Only morons can believe in something as stupid like maggot.
Sorry.
Well, if you really are a wizard, prove it.
Or as I think, you are just a clone. Who thinks he is passing off maggot as something real?
Yeah!
Which in fact is not. Because we live in a world of your science.
What? Damn it!
Never anger.
Mr. Dinner.
You know that punching that wizard will bring me back.
What? No, I just really hate wizards.
Yay! Onion.
Ocean.
Huh. When you finish quoting SSG Levi, could you help us search the spaceship part?
I don't know.
Like as if he was planning something weird that we will not know until later in the story. But I'm sure that that won't happen.
Oh, that was the coolest!
Nah!
Swimming for losers who can't afford boats!
Kirby, you know that most of the levels in this area will be underwater, aren't you?
Whoa! Fine.
Sure is nice living in a stage free of the Onion Ocean area.
Hi, Squidway.
The vents are on fire!
Wait, if we are underwater, now there can be fire?
Logic.
That tastes like shit.
You realize, of course, now I'm going to have to kill you.
So go swim in the water!
All done.
Open.
Really? Is that it? It all seems way too easy if you ask me.
I just keep on getting hungrier. These chips is not funny, but there's something about sitting round, something about sitting round.
Not a good dad hard at, did you? Fat, bald bastard.
No.
Kirby!
Okie dokie!
Oh my.
Yay!
How do you do that? That was dumb.
Ball.
Hey, where's Kirby?
No!
The fuck?
Hi, how are you?
No.
Get over here!
Oh my god!
I sure hope I don't get hit by a...
Puppy Brother Senior! Hi Kirby! Want a bomb sandwich? I'll breathe in your pathetic bombs and send them right back at
your face! Oh.
Delicious!
Over there!
I don't know, that looks more like Donkey Kong.
What's the difference?
Oh, shit!
We now you gotta get it,
He tried it.
Now you die.
Great job, really.
Why won't you die?
Any reference, son? A heart in response to physical trauma?
Not it!
You can put me in the night!
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, yeah, I know, that's pretty pathetic, but I couldn't think of a proper joke about that.
Wait, how did you come from?
You know what? That's it. I'm done. I quit. I give up. I tried. I really tried.
You're not going anywhere. Damn it!
I know them things is for him. You want to help me handle shit? You want to handle him?
Better not.
No!
I can f***ing fly.
Kirby.
Bird.
Dumb.
Nope, sorry, nope, denied. And now we're doing it, now we're doing it.
Hey, just maybe we can use this.
Are you nuts? I don't want to get shot into orbit by one of those things.
Do you really want to carry DDD?
Yo, Waddle Dee!
Did I really have to?
You have no choice.
Alrighty then.
I'm very hungry.
Oh no!
I am going to kill you!
Hammer.
Kirby, you may have defeated my minions and taken all this fear, but you will never be able to defeat me.
Sword.
Wow, thanks!
Yeah, that's all very cool, but you know I have no memory.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
Hey, what the fuck?
My chest back!
Wait a second. Now that sounds way too suspicious. I'm sorry, but we're not going with you.
Shut up, Tiff!
Nobody cares! Nobody!
Hal Kandra Planet.
Here
we come!
How can we defeat this dragon?
Also, he stole all the cake.
And I took that personally!
Security!
Okay.
Excuse me, what the actual f*** are you doing in my house?
Hey buddy, you wanna take this outside?
Sure!
Wow, what a lovely evening!
Die!
Dinner.
Yeah, it is.
Alright, alright! And now we're doing it, now we're doing it!
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Would you guys give up? Yo, it should be going that way!
Oh.
I guess that makes sense.
Ouch. What was that?
You're going down, tubby!
Fight me!
Damn!
We did it!
Head!
It's just me, or I'm hearing a really unsettling music.
That's right, fool! You made it all too easy! You practically gave them to me!
I told you, you f***ing idiot! By the way, this is my I Was Right dance!
What the f*** up?
Ha ha!
Well, can I have at least my cake?
What?
Yeah, hell should really know fire.
You got Kirby!
What the hell?
Yo! Waddle Dee!
Shit!
I thought it would do more to me!
You stupid!
Oh no!
I've got an idea!
I'm sorry, what?
Huh? Enough!
We need something more effective, like some kind of super ability.
Crap!
No!
Oh, yeah!
Oh!
Attack!
Let you live long enough!
What is she do?
Let's go!
Friends!
No!
This is not Kirby Star Allies.
Okay, geez, I'll call it Sword and Hammer Attack or something like that.
Thank you so much for freeing me from the evil control of Magilla. Of course I can, unevolved creature, but I can do so much more cool stuff, like this.
Oh, come now, little old me a hero, surely you, this is the end of you, Kirby!
Fire!
Ah, shit. Well, I guess that's it.
And so King Triple D died.